Did you miss me? Yeah. What? MC Vagina's right back in this bitch. 2009 is the year that I recorded this song. Still not loving police. Still got love for the vaginal crease. Player haters beware, because guns don't kill people. I kill people with guns.
How?
Guns don't kill people. I kill people with guns.
How?
Hey, punk ass gangsters, what you looking at? You think you can front with me? You better watch your back, because I have a lot of guns and I can shoot them good. I'm a menace from society, a boy on the hood. I'm invincible, like Bruce Willis in the movie Invincible. I'm invisible, like, well, I'm not really invisible. I'm bad, like the movie Attack of the Clones. I'm dangerous, like a fire in a nursing home. Old people burning, old people burning. Put your hands up. Old people burning, old people burning.
That's kinda messed up.
What, you got a problem with this? Maybe I should kick you in the face with my fist. Because on top of guns, I know karate and ninja stuff. So if you come at me, I'll trip you, then I'll suck your nuts. I mean, I'll punch your nuts. Sucking them would be gay, and I'm totally not gay. I'm all about V-A-G-I-N-A.
What?
Guns don't kill people. I kill people with guns.
How?
Guns don't kill people.
Live in a small apartment on a quiet street. I don't go out too much, I like to watch TV. I can't afford a car, I use public transportation. I don't mind, I read till I reach my destination. Sometimes a newspaper, sometimes a book. The amount of money I save, this shit is off the hook. And I'm not very good with the women. I'm a pretty shy person and I'm average looking. Last time I had sex was in 2003, and I'm ashamed to admit, but it wasn't free.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I get nervous in social situations, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
I get constipated once a month, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And I make pretty good spaghetti sauce, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy.
And I get scared when I go see the dentist. I'm the Pauly Shore of everyday life, easily forgettable, and I'm not very light. I have an according to Jim personality. I'm as entertaining as a fucking STD. If you wanna mess with me, I think you probably can, because I'm not confident and I'm weak for a man. I'll just roll up in a ball while you kick me in the back. Yeah, honestly, I probably won't fight back. And I don't have many friends that would back me up. My friend Steve would, but he doesn't look very tough.
You want some of this, bitch?
If you rarely get laid, put your hands up. If you're not well paid, put your hands up. If you got a pet cat, put your hands up. And if you got a bad back, put your hands up.
I hurt my back 2 summers ago, moving a fridge, and ever since then, it's not the same. You know, it gets pretty sore.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal guy. My parents are really nice people, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday. everyday normal guy.
I'm somewhat afraid of heights, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
I like to show Grey's Anatomy, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
And I'm pretty good at making paper planes.